If you're like a lot of our customers, you may be wondering, why is a post-tension slab important in Oklahoma? What a lot of people don't know is that the state of Oklahoma actually has more earthquakes than California. Add to that the large amount of clay and sand in our soil, and you have problems for homes. This brings us to the importance of having a post-tension foundation for your home, rather than using rebar or nothing at all. When you have a high content of clay and sand in the soil, as we do here in Oklahoma, the ground swells and contracts more during periods of high and low temperatures, moisture, and dryness. This can wreak havoc on homes when the ground they sit on moves in any direction, causing cracks in the slab, damage to plumbing, and even greater structural issues that may require peering. Peering can cost thousands of dollars and even into tens of thousands to fix foundation issues with a home. Using a post-tension foundation allows the web of steel that runs throughout the pad to hold the concrete in its form when it may be receiving pressure from above or below. The pad can receive pressure from below as the ground expands and pushes upward. The pad receives pressure from above as it supports the home without any ground beneath it when the slab is contracting. The soil is contracting. The soil. If you're enjoying these videos, feel free to click on that like button. Add us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. That way you'll be notified when a new video is posted so you can stay up to date and fully informed. And comment below if there's a topic you'd like to know more about. We appreciate your suggestions and would love to answer your questions.